Put the camera down, man. It's
showtime.
All right, clear!
Grab what you can! Hey, we got some good stuff, man.
Hurry up, don't be small, man.
To your inventory and then actually build up a structure. So this is day one. Our character here is going out to find some wood. You know, she's got her handy axe and finding some good stuff. So she needs to really focus on putting anything that she can up before the night comes so that she can survive. So you can see this is our framing mode. As long as you have the resources and you know how to build the objects you're building, you can very quickly and easily frame up a building.
I like that you can customize, but you don't have to agonize over every little thing.
Exactly, and you have, you know, you can do it at your leisure as well, you and your friends.
Go away, Matt, on the front, I love it.
Yeah.
Build defenses around the power collector because enemies will attack it when you activate it.
Ninja's gonna get the win.
Get
Ninja gets
Let's
the
go!
$1 million. Woo! Charity here at the Fortnite Pro-Am. Him and Marshmello come out on top. Wow, what a game! But what a performance from Courage as well.
But now we need to give you guys the prizes here. We've got the golden pickaxes, Golden Boy, Dr. Lupo. And here you have it, guys. The 2018 Pro-Am Fortnite Tournament winners. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you so much.
We're going to be heading up to the Founders Club now to see what else we have. There's more gameplay to be had. See you guys soon.
Sonic is holding momentum.